What do you hope to find here?
This is where the apothecary says he delivered the poison. I'm hoping I can pick up a trail and follow it back to the source.
Pick up a trail? Are you a bloodhound now?
Something like that. The trail ends here.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. No. Wait here.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not letting you go in there alone.
Elise. I have to do this myself. Please.
I understand. You'd better come back to me.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
Belek.
Should've known it'd be you that'd find me. Only question is, what happens now?
You poisoned Mirabeau.
He poisoned us! Peace with the Templars is a fairy tale.
And you're the only one who can save the Brotherhood?
You think it's the first time this has happened? The first time that the assassins have been forced to purge their leadership? The first time that the Order has built itself back up from nothing to power. No. Masyaf, Monteregioni, the American colonies. It's all happened before. And we have risen anew, stronger than ever. But now, we've lost our purpose, Arno. We mired ourselves in politics and revolutions, but we're not a nation. We're an army. And in an army, making peace with the enemy is called treason. No, I'm not the only one that can save the Brotherhood. We can. Together.
Belek. You know I can't do that.
That's a pity.
Belek, please. Come back to the council with me. We can resolve this like reasonable men.
Reasonable men don't treat with Templars, boy. I taught you better than this. Get up. Disappoint me, Pisspot.
You're a stubborn little fuck, aren't you? Ask anyone. I had hopes for you. I thought you could think for yourself. I can't. Open your eyes, boy. I've seen Templars put entire villages to the sword just for the chance of killing one assassin. Tell me, in your vast experience, what have you seen?
I've seen the Grand Master of the Templar Order take in a frightened orphan and raise him as his own son. Stay there. I should have left you to rot in the Bastille! Tell me, did you ever really believe in the creed? Or were you a Templar-loving traitor from the start?
It doesn't have to be this way, Malek.
You're the one who's making it so! If you just see sense, we could take the Brotherhood to a height we've not seen in 200 years!
Yes, killing everyone who disagrees with you is a brilliant way to start your rise from the ashes.
Look out!
So, now we see the heart of it. It's not Mirabeau that's poisoned your mind, it's her. She's the last piece of this god-fucked lunacy.
Belek.
You'll thank me for this. One day.
Thank you, my friend.
Gotta get you back to that boy of yours in one piece. Don't we, piss pot? Drop this. Well, be damned. So you're really going through with this?
Your protege vouches for her. Don't you trust him?
With my life, it's the girl I don't trust. Nothing I can say to convince you.
I'm afraid not.
Thought not. Chin.
Chin.
Apples on pay.
Deacon, I think Abstergo are still riled up about your job last month.
Oh, you don't say. Okay, the bridge is open. Go.
You can't snoop around Abstergo's secret data without ruffling a few feathers, right?
Well, we didn't just snoop, did we? We stole their data, destroyed their precursor samples, and what else? Oh yeah, we melted a few of their servers.
That'll do it.